Darn it, I'm sorry to hear that Wayne's still doing that.